ඔන්නකේ විෂන් කෑකට කියන ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
ව්‍යාපාර විනම්බ කාරක ස්වභාවයේ ඵල.
I present the first COPE report for the period of 1st of July 2017 to the 30th of September 2017. This report covers 17 entities summoned in the latter part of 2018. We urge you consider making the COPE report available to media. The national carrier has incurred losses in 2014 which amounts to 32,357 million. In 2015 it was 16 billion and 12 billion in 2016. In the past 9 months the loss was 40 billion rupees. We are unable to increase the wages of the plantation workers but the public enterprises are losing large sums of money.
අතුගරේට සේනාදලඹුවට මර්ධනය කරගන්න විදියක් නැතුව කෑ ගහනවා. නමුත් කෝටි ගණනින් අපේ රටේ රාජ්‍ය ආයතනවල රාජ්‍ය ව්‍යාපාරවල පාඩු ලබනවා.
මේ කෝප්
We request a debate on the COPE report as soon as possible before the presentation of the budget. We are ready to give a debate. We wouldn't have given you the chairmanship of COPE if we wanted to hide anything. When Sunil Handunethi was selected for the post, during the working committee, most of your members were not even present, and it was MP Lakshman Seniviratna who proposed his name. If you try to curb corruption with good intentions, insist your Prime Minister to bring back Arjuna Mahendran soon.
ඒ තරම් ඔබ වල්ලන්න ඕන
කොමස් තුති මේ අපි පිළිගන්නවා මේ 10 දීමනාව දිය යුතුයි කියලා.
දැන් මේක හරි ආණ්ඩුවක් ගරු කතානක් නේ.
This is a wonderful government. They accept the issues but they don't give solutions. They even accept the issue of plantation workers but don't give a solution. The concern of the most poorest community in the country should be a responsibility of this government. We put the lives of 150,000 people in the hands of 21 plantation owners. The responsibility for their lives should be shouldered by the government.
ආසන්න සංඛ්‍යාවක් අපි පවරා දෙනවා. ඒ ප්‍රවේශයන්ගේ ජීවිතේ වගකීම ආණ්ඩුව ගන්න ඕන. මේ ආම්පුතා සංගම
Discussions with plantation owners have failed. We're waiting. Join our struggle. I can even leave this ministerial position behind. Minister Navin said that they can't give more than 600 rupees. We should be ashamed because we should speak on behalf of plantation workers.
මොකද එතුමා කම්කරුවනේ කතා කරන්න ඕන.
මේ එකඟතාවයට එන්නේ
If they are unable to speak on behalf of these workers as a government, we will be with them.